We got you!
It's heart-pounding video of a house in flames and someone's trapped inside.
Oh God, that's not a bonfire. I could see the flames coming out of the window.
Lariana Garvis was driving through the New Hampshire neighborhood when she came across the inferno.
Come on! Come on!
She recorded the action as two brave bystanders carried an elderly woman from the flames right in her comfy armchair. You can see the soot from breathing in the smoke.
Is anybody else in the house?
No.
With the woman safe and help on the way, Lariana thought things were okay. Then, an unbelievable turn.
It was maybe 10 seconds after they got her to safety.
Oh, God.
One of the Good Samaritans collapses from a heart attack.
Is he breathing?
He had just saved her, and then he went down. It was wild. It was wild.
Is he vomiting?
No.
Roll him on his side.
I threw my phone down and just started doing chest compressions.
Lariana performed CPR until an ambulance arrived. And here's the Good Samaritan today from his hospital room. His name is Tom Keogh. He's a 67-year-old retired paper supplier. A double emergency. First the lady, then the gent.
Do it again in a heartbeat.
We got you! We got you!